The Kansas Senate Majority Leader is out of jail after an early morning arrest. Gene Sulentrop was accused of driving under the influence on Interstate 70 in Topeka, but a judge later said there wasn't probable cause because of failure to include pertinent information in the arrest report. The case is being sent to the Shawnee County District Attorney for review. Sulentrop has served in the legislature since 2009. He's been Majority Leader since November.